Ensure breaker is off before you start wiring. We're going to install an ODC20-MDW. To install power to the device, you need three wires: white, neutral, line black, and load red. The wires need to be stripped 3/4 of an inch. To install switch or BMS interface, you need four low voltage wires, two for switch interface and two for BMS interface. Wire these into the connector provided in the box. The low voltage connector connects at this location. Three easy wire terminals are provided for the power wiring. You need a slotted or Phillips screwdriver to wire the sensor. Wire the neutral first, then the line, and then the load. Now insert the low voltage connector. Pull the coasters out. Choose the orientation you want the sensor to be based on your application. Push the unit so the screws come through the coaster. Push the coasters inside the unit. Tighten the screws so the sensor is fixed firmly. Snap the cover on and your sensor is installed. Replacing the lens. To replace the lens, align the marking on the lens and the marking on the sensor, and remove the lens. Lens options. Blue lens for 450 square feet coverage. Black lens for 1600 square feet coverage. And red lens for 13 to 20 feet mounting height. Two masking inserts are provided. The first blinder is a 360-degree pre-cut insert that can be customized to accommodate various fields of view. The second blinder is a 180-degree insert. Refer to the install manual for more details.